My name is Tom Sampson. I'm the Deputy Chief of the Calgary Emergency Management Agency. I went up to Slave Lake, Lesser Slave River area, initially to provide some medical support, but was subsequently tasked when I arrived to be the EOC manager for the entire event.